Hi, this is Kevin, and in this video, I'll show you how to add and configure a featured product, or a product grid as it's also called. A featured product, as shown below, will display a list of products that you can select in your store. These products will always remain the same, so if you want to show something different, then you'll need to edit the module and select a different product. For stores that are selling just a handful of products, you can use a featured product to display all of the products on your store's homepage. That way you don't have to create any categories and everything will show up. So to add a featured product on the page, just drag the widget from the left and drop it right into the page. Then you'll need to enable it and then press the edit button. So at the bottom of the page, you can tell how many columns that this module should have. The default is 2. You generally don't want to enter anything larger than this, otherwise it may widen out the page. But if you do, you can move the module around so it may work out. So what you need to do next is go ahead and press the new button at the very bottom. And then you can checkmark the products that you would like to show up. If you have a lot of products, then you can do a keyword search here at the top, or press the show all products link. If you have multiple pages worth of products, then you'll have additional page numbers here in that white bar at the top. And then at the bottom, just make sure that you have enabled the Enable this HTML block option, and then go ahead and press the Save Changes button. And then you'll see your products here that you've selected, and if you like, you can go ahead and move them up and down with this arrow icon. Then once you have it the way that you would like it, just go ahead and scroll down and press the Save Changes button. All right, well, that's it. Thanks for watching.